Hey guys, this is Kenton Becker with Land Home Financial, and I'm here again with another weekly tip for you. Now, this week's tip is gonna be kind of a boring topic, so I'll try to keep it fast and as quick as possible for you. We are coming up on that time of year, everybody's favorite time of year, I know, when taxes are due. And so I wanna go over just five tips, and one's kind of a notice, but five tips that we can give you just for just general tax information. So, all right, here we go. Now, first I wanna start off by saying I am not a tax professional, so definitely consult with a CPA or a tax professional for your individual scenario. These are just general tax tips to provide you. Okay, number one, and we're gonna put the links below on any links that we use or information that we use. You'll also be able to find it in the description of this video as well. But the first thing is, tax deadline this year is actually not April 15th. It's actually Tuesday, April 17th. So just want to point that out to you. You got a couple extra days to get those taxes filed with the IRS. Now, the second point we want to point out is mileage rates. Don't forget to put in different miles, miles that you travel for business. You can actually get 53.5 cents per mile for business travel. Another one is 17 cents per mile for any medical related stuff, and 14 cents per mile if you're doing anything for charity service. So for a church or charity organization, any traveling that you do, you can actually claim that off on your taxes for mileage. So check into that as well. Now, for those who are in the military or getting combat pay, you can actually either partially or fully use that income as tax-free income. So that's just another benefit for those who are active duty or serving in the military. Okay, the fourth tip is you can actually view all tax publications, tax information, everything on irs.gov. So make sure to check that out. And hey, if you're having a hard time falling asleep at night, jump on that website, it'll put you right to sleep, trust me. Okay, and the fifth and final tip is you can actually file for free using the IRS's app on your smartphone or tablets. So they have technology now that you can jump in there on your smartphone, tablet, and actually file your taxes for free. So pretty easy solution there for you. Again, I tried to make this as interesting and hopefully informative as possible. Give me a call if you have any questions, and then like I said, make sure to reach out to your CPA or tax professional for your personal tax advice. Okay, thanks so much for joining me this week, and have a wonderful week.